body is dropped from a certain height h, okay? Let me consider this height is h, okay? Now over here, if t1 and t2 are the time intervals for the body for the first half and the second half distance, the relationship between them will be equal to. Now over here, when the body is released, okay, suppose it takes time t1 to travel a distance h by 2, and similarly it takes time t2 to travel another displacement or distances of h by 2. तो ये दोनों टाइम के बीच में रिलेशन पूछा है यहाँ पे. Now over here, let us consider the time required to travel the first half of the distance. S is equal to ut plus half at square. Half at square. Since it is just dropped, initial velocity हो जाएगा 0. तो पहले वाले केस में h by 2 will be equal to initial velocity 0, which is equal to half a t1 square. Let it be as it is. Okay, let it be as it is. अब यहाँ पे, if this is the time taken to travel h by 2, and we have to calculate the time to travel this another h by 2. अब ये पूरा यहाँ पे h travel करने के लिए मान लेते हैं time लगता है t. Okay? मान लेते हैं यहाँ पे time लगता है t. So now, over here, I will use the same formula, s is equal to u2 plus half at square. S के जगह पे मैं substitute करूँगा h plus half a t square. Okay? Half a t square. When I divide both of them, half a cancel हो जाएगा, 1 by h cancel हो जाएगा. Half is equal to, half is equal to t1 square divided by t. Okay, t1 square divided by t. So the total time taken will be equal to 2 times t1 square, which is equal to, if I take the root on both the sides, it will be equal to root 2 times t1 or 1.41 times t1. Okay, 1.41 times t1. अब यहाँ पे ध्यान देते हैं, यहाँ पे ध्यान देंगे. अब यहाँ पे total time to travel h is given as 1.4 times t1 और initial time है t1. मतलब यहाँ पे, suppose कि यहाँ पे time t1 लगता है, पूरा time लगता है 1.4 times t1. So ये वाला distance travel करने के लिए the time t will be written as, total time will be equal to t1 plus t2. That is to travel this distance plus this distance. So यहाँ पे total time t है, उसके जगह पे हम लोग substitute करेंगे 1.41 t1 is equal to t1 plus t2. So t2 will come out to be, if I subtract it, it will be equal to 0.41 times t1. ठीक है, मैं ये चीज को left hand side में लेता हूँ. So 1.41 t1 minus t1 will be equal to 0.41 t1. So यहाँ पे ratio पूछा है और the relationship between t1 and t2. So t1 हो जाएगा t2 divided by 0.41. If I calculate the value, the answer will be roughly equal to 2.4, which is option number C. Okay? So the correct option will be option number C.